basketball on CBS. Our 30th road to the Final Four today from Mackey Arena in West Lafayette, Indiana. The top two teams in the Big Ten, Ohio State and Purdue.
He attracted some interest earlier this season when he unloaded for 40. Etwan Moore, the floater in the lane, got it. Purdue's on the board. Etwan Moore can become only the fourth player in Purdue history to score 2,000 or more if he gets 11 today.
And he's at his basket in unconventional fashion here to start this game.
Etwan Moore equalizes over Lighty. Screen on Lauderdale, and he's picked up his third foul. So no foul on Jackson. Whoa! This crowd can get lively.
Very much so.
Deeper, baseline. Guarded by Smith. Lost it. Etwan Moore. That gymnastic shot a moment ago and then kept his feet planted for three. We have just witnessed a magical sequence ignited by Etwan Moore.
Boy, was this something. I don't know how he made that circus shot. Initially, I thought it had hit the glass, but this thing went straight up and down, and that's excellent defense without fouling by David Lighty. And just a miraculous shot there. And he sprayed in a three that was more conventional, but Etwan Moore has just joined an elite club.
Yes, he's become the fifth Purdue player to score 2,000 points in his career, first since Troy Lewis in 88. One more. What a sequence that was.
Exhilarating. I mean, yeah. It was something. The noise this place made. And he's in his own world. He is so controlled and composed in everything that he's doing. Has been superb. And Ohio State, with the stop here, could be down just two.
Well, this place looks a little like a space.
And I suppose and committed the foul. If I'm Matt Painter, I'd probably try to milk that situation. Although you better make sure he gets as many shots as he needs. Because he is doing work today. Etwan Moore, unconscious. Fouls. I think Thad Mata has decided to keep Jared Sullinger off of Johnson.
Stolen by Moore. Deeper back. Two on one. Nice. 12:34 to go. And they lead by eight.
Typically when they do that, they're trying to get it to Juwan Johnson or this guy.
And why not? Double-digit lead. Couldn't quite get to him quickly enough. Under, no, rebound, deeper. Three blocked by Ryan Smith. Moore with Kraft back. Foul.
To force Etwan to earn the points from the line.
And he gets the first. Well, that's 20 at Iowa.
This is where you would expect Etwan Moore and Juwan Johnson to try to go to work. When you've got seniors that have their ability all season long, and certainly in this game today, too.
Nice pass by DJ Bird again. Barlow's on the baseline, guarded by Buford. That could be over and back. No! Beautiful save by Etwan Moore. Still plenty of time on the shot clock. It's now at 10. And he takes the jumper. How about that? trap. Deaver comes out. Jackson chases it down. 4:45 to go. Purdue by 6.
Juwan Johnson has not scored in this half, Vern. 0-3. He might not need to if he's been able to peel 6 points off of this deficit.
This is Juwan Johnson guarded by Sullinger. Moore almost lost it, takes the jumper. Well, why not? Why would you expect who's at the line?
Here at Mackey Arena, Purdue knocks off Ohio State 76-63, and I'm joined by Etuan Moore, 38 points, a career high. Did you ever sense or see this coming before the game today?
Man, I knew it was a big game. I knew I had to come out and play good, help our team win, and that's all I tried to do.
Talk about your performance. It seemed like every time you guys needed a basket, late in the first half, throughout the second half, you found a way to get a shot off.
Yeah, definitely. I saw a few times we did trouble, so I say it's a good time for me to be aggressive, and when it been aggressive, and it paid off.
We talked about the two big guys coming in, but Etuan Moore stole the show. Way to go, 33. Nice job.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
All right. Vern, take it away, partner. All right.